allowed to get the moon shell, which makes me into a werewolf, and a mermaid, or a merlick, or whatever it's called, when you go into water. So first, you need to get the whatever order you want to get, go in. I recommend trying to get to the, mine's just forgetting everything right now. Neptune shell, which takes 15 coral, 5 shark fins, which might have 100% drop rate from sharks, catch 15 goldfish with a net, 5 souls of light, which you get in your hollow, 5 souls of night, which you get in your corruption, if you have it, I think, and then souls of fright, I think, comes from Skeletron Prime, but this is what the, go and show you guys in a bigger area what the Neptune shell does. First of all, let me go down into the ocean. It turns you into a little fish guy, and then I have a little half down here, but you know, nothing much. Just started making it. You can swim, you don't have any, you can pretty much live underwater. At nighttime, you will turn into a werewolf, and I have a werewolf effect up in the top right here corner. This, I think, makes you a little faster. I do not know for sure, but yes. And when you turn werewolf, this is how you get the, moon shine. When you turn werewolf, you turn hard mode, which is the one that you have. It has a slight chance of dropping him, or it. Then you go to a tinker's workbench, which you get from the goblin tinker, and you can combine the two. It's the moon shell, I think. It transforms the holder into a werewolf at night and a merfolk under the entering water. And that's how you get the moon shell. And then next I'll be showing you how to get the harp. I'll show you how much damage it does. This is my first time actually using it. It's like a boss battle weapon. So, yes. Let me go see if I have any boss that you can fight with it. Yes, I did just get power bow a little while ago, so, because my traveler person had it. Luckily, I've been running it for a while, and I'm sorry if you hear anything in the background, I can't help it. I think I have some doesn't work, but you know, I just keep them for looks. Makes a mana star and a heart of regeneration, you know, basically. But yeah, while we're waiting, I'm gonna go into the dungeon, hopefully get some exercise. I've been trying to make the can't remember what it's called. Oh, actually, oh wait, I'm supposed to use that. It's okay, it's alright. I mean, it wouldn't be a weapon. I mean, it might be a weapon if it's not, but it's like a boss battle. But like, if I was a boss, I'm pretty sure. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye!